back again, so my entire laptop froze on me. And I pretty much had to start all over. So, here we are. I guess, I don't know if you want to call this episode 4. But here we go. Starting all over. Make our axe, our stone knife, our bow. Yeah, my laptop completely froze, and here we are. Starting all over again. Start off with a decent size, well, I was going to say a decent size backpack, but I'll take that. I'm not even sure if that's a town or something that I'm close to. But we are gonna check that out. I need some treasure. Might as well use it up. I thought I was able to move that out of the inventory. Have the rope. Make a bow. Yeah, I'm not sure why my entire laptop froze, but yeah, I had to take a step back real quick and figure out what was going on instead of just getting pissed off. Yeah, I know, Alt-C, I could do that a lot easier and quicker, but I'm doing it this way. Oh, hunting blind. That's what I'm gonna start off with, is 8, so. What is that? Is that some sort of factory? Okay, I could deal with that. Over there. Where am I? All right, so I think I'm going there towards the middle part, middle bottom part of B0. Which for starter, dude, I probably should have just went to the scrapyard, but oh, is that the brickyard? Ooh, stuttering. Driver? Something tells me that I should make more arrows. That stupid drone. Where the heck is that thing at? Oh shit. Well, that didn't work out the way I wanted. Take me a garlic. For right now, I'll take some matches. What is this? Stab-proof vest? Yeah, I'm definitely taking that. I'm gonna do it. That's what I wanted to do. that I'd be able to make that. Well, this is where I'm going to call it. I'm right here in the brickyard. And hope to see you on the next episode. We could call this episode 4. Maybe. Or episode 3. Or episode 1. Whichever you like. But I'm going to call it there. See you then.